Buenos dias, good morning. We are on the way to Pitusiray today, three of us. There is Agnes and Martin and three dogs. So we are gonna climb from 3000 meters above sea level up to 4200. We are about at 3,500 meters above sea level and still climbing. We have a valley with the stream down there. You might hear it. This path is really beautiful. I really enjoy it. And it's not that hard, to be honest. We have a help. Husky, Hava, he's a bit helping on the steep approaches, pulling up. We are at almost 4000 meters above sea level and the breathing is challenging. Oh! Dobra, jesteśmy! Właśnie, we just arrived at a local community on the top of the mountain between Pitusiray and Sawasiray. Cool, we are close. Ay ay ay, wonderful feeling. Oh oh. What the fuck?
I can show you this place. It's in a backyard. You can see these rocks down?
Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I want to show you.
This is Pitusiray. We came from there, from the bottom of this valley. You can't even see, it's down there. We walk 5 hours. Four, 5 hours. And this is Queros community. The village is there, and there are some legend that there is a portal, a sacred Incas portal. It's unbelievable. This area is so beautiful, clean, quiet, and some kind of peacefulness is filling this space totally, and I'm really really amazed. I'm speechless. I'm entering to the Queros village and it's like another planet.